How connectors play an important role in swimming pools. We've all seen swimming pools around us, but do we know how they work? The concept is simple. A large pool is filled with water and attached to a system that filters and recycles that water. However, a swimming pool needs a complex system of plumbing and electrical equipment to allow it to function correctly. The basic components of a swimming pool. Typically, any swimming pool will have a number of important elements. A large tank or basin. A pump. A water filtration system. A chemical water treatment system. Drains. A refilling system. A plumbing system to connect all of these components together. Lighting. And heating. The water in the swimming pool needs to be continually passed through a filtration and chemical treatment system to keep the water clean. The water in the pool goes through a drainage system and then moves towards filtration and chemical treatment. The filters help remove debris from the water, and the chemical treatment kills the bacteria and other germs in the water. The water pump. The water pump is the most important component of any swimming pool. Without the pump, a swimming pool cannot function. The pump has a motor inside which helps to drive the water from the drains to the chemical treatment system and then back into the pool once again. Before the water passes through the pump, it is filtered for any debris such as leaves, insects or other objects. The chemical treatment system kills harmful pathogens in the water. This clean, filtered water is then pumped back into the pool. The pump also has another inlet of fresh water to compensate for any loss through evaporation or splashing. Lighting. Lighting in swimming pools is there for two reasons. It makes the pool look attractive and it provides illumination for nighttime swimming. To provide underwater lighting, light bulbs are sealed inside waterproof fixtures. Insulated cables are then used to connect the lights to a power source. Reliable connectors that are completely waterproof, such as Bulgin's heavy-duty 900 series circular connectors, are ideal for this application. Filter system. Many swimming pools employ a double filter system, such that it removes debris before it enters the pump from the drains, and also just before the treated water is returned to the pool again. Chemical treatment. Pool water that is left untreated can become a hub for bacteria and other pathogens to cause contamination. Also, water with the wrong pH balance or the wrong chemicals can harm the skin or eyes. Hence, proper chemical treatment is necessary to disinfect the water and make it suitable for use. Chlorine is usually used to treat water. It is added in its compound form, calcium hypochlorite or sodium hypochlorite. Alternatives such as bromide and its compounds are also sometimes used. Heating system. How about swimming all days of the year? For those days when it is too cold to get into the cool pool water, a heating system comes in handy. These are usually heat pumps which have a very high heating capacity. They are designed to raise the temperature of the pool water from an ambient temperature to a more comfortable temperature of between 27 to 35 degrees Celsius. Having a good plumbing and electrical system is necessary for a well-maintained swimming pool. Bulgin has a wide range of sealed components, such as switches, fuse holders and connectors, which are used in a variety of underwater applications.